This is one thing I say to all students, that to be a really good mathematician, you have to be lazy. Okay, so you look at that and you sort of say, right, you could go straight in, integrate it, put the values in, get zero. Or you could step back for a minute and say, is there a trick I could use that gets the answer without having to do a lot of work? And the answer is yes, there is. So before you dive into something, sit back, look at the problem and see, is there a clever way I can do this that'll save me time?